And today we're going to be with the Dash 3 Learners 2021-2022 academic section. We're going to be having an interview section with them on how their home economics practical is going on. Right now, we're taking you guys down to where the practical is being held. Come on, guys.
Group them. Each group, each of the group, they have what they're preparing. We have some group that are preparing white rice and stew. We also have some group that are preparing a good soup and semo. We also have some group that are preparing So group them into two camps. So all the groups are coming together and can see what they are doing. It's not really easy. It's not really easy, in fact. It's just God. So you can see all of them. They're not giving me what I really want, but it's an attempt. You understand? So by the time they get to a higher class, they're able to do more than this. So it's more or less a stepping stone.
Prosper and blessings. Stay tuned. We hope to see you guys later. Bye.